the camera angles, get the little zoom ins, do a little heel toe. What's good, guys? It's Marcel J, back at it again with a new reaction. This one's going to be for Victoria Monet. Love her so much. One of my faves, one of the leaders of R&B currently. And she's getting ready to drop her second iteration of Jaguar, Jaguar 2, a full project at the end of this month. And one of her new songs is On My Mama. It's a fucking bop. Okay, I'm too soon. I saw some teasers for the new music video, and it seems like there's just gonna be choreography throughout the whole thing. So I want to get into it. Victoria's a born performer. She's from Atlanta, Georgia, and I feel like the video is a homage to that. So let's see what she's giving in this new visual. Oh, eating already. Look at that fit. I love this little house party vibe. Everybody looks good. Everyone's nailing the assignment. Come on. Before the chorus hits, God, she looks so fucking good. Shout out to Victoria Monet, man. I feel like it's been such a journey from her becoming a songwriter to becoming a solo artist to just being one of the main hot topics when it comes to R&B music. Everyone was so hype for her new project, Jaguar 2, to drop, and she just did her big one for the first one, so I know the second one's going to be even better, but damn, she's just shining in this video already. Yes. Yo, the camera angles, get the little zoom ins. Oh my God. This choreography live is about to eat. Oh my God. Come on, meme. I see you. Who's doing it like her? Who the f- have you ever seen four hot bodybuilders lifting a car with a beautiful woman inside it? Tell me where you've seen this. That's crazy. Oh, and the big white tee. Shout out to them franchise boys. This is so fucking fire. Oh, it pays so much homage to her hometown, and just it shows, or maybe it reminds us, for the people who just sometimes don't think about it, but so much hip hop culture, dance culture, early 2000s greatness comes from Atlanta, Georgia. And I'm instantly from, like, not instantly, but just from the top of my dome, I'm thinking about Sierra, I'm thinking about TLC, I'm thinking about them franchise boys, all the rappers of that era. Fuck, there's just so many people, so many dope people that contribute to the music we listen to today, and even currently right now with, like, the Migos, Lil Baby. Like, there's always popping people coming from Atlanta just changing the culture, and this is so dope to see the white tees. This is I fucking love this. And I love her ability to go more feminine and then go more mask. Everyone killed it. It's all a little cameo from the baby. Damn, that was fire. That was perfect. That was all I could want for a video. Diesel. That was fire. Ugh. And that showed you don't need this, like, crazy multi-million dollar budget to execute a dope video when you're just naturally talented, like when you have the right team backing you up. That was so fucking dope. Jaguar 2 comes out at the end of the month. I'm definitely gonna do a reaction to that when it happens, but I don't know, I'm so glad Victoria Monet is just she's ascended to the place that she's in, and that she's happy, she's thriving, and that she's giving us great music. Like, we need pop stars, we need R&B stars who know how to perform, who know how to sing, who know how to write, and who know how to just give us, like, them in music form. Like, it's a talent. It's not, everyone can't do that. Everyone can't do what we just saw in this video. So, shout out to Victoria. That was my reaction. If you got to this point, real MVP, you should subscribe. I just woke up, so I probably sound weird as fuck right now. I'm very nervous to edit this, but I had to wake up and just react and see what Victoria was giving us, and she killed it. But yes, until the next one, thank you guys for watching. Peace out.